at the troubles we can see now, rather we fix our gaze on things that cannot be seen, for things we see now will soon be gone, but the things we cannot see will last forever. Stress, a state of mental or emotional strain or tension resulting from adverse or very demanding circumstances. When I think of stress, this is what I see. This is my main one. Everyone has been stressed, whether it's good stress or bad stress. Raise your hand if you've ever been stressed. I'm going to tell you a story about a time I went through bad stress. A time I went through bad stress would be moving to Indiana. When I was in sixth grade, when I was born, I lived in Arkansas through sixth grade. And my mother told me, like, the end of my sixth grade year, and told me and my sister that we're going to move to a different state. At first, we didn't believe her. We were like, you're not serious. And then when it was time to pack everything, that's when it really hit us. And then on the way to Indiana, the whole 9 hours, I was in the car crying, like, thinking, I'm going to miss my friends. I'm not going to fit into the new environment. I don't think I'm going to belong, and all that. And a time I experienced good stress would be when I had a job interview. I was thinking, like, am I going to get the job? What are they going to think of me? Am I going to have fun while working? An article I read called 6 Common Triggers of Stress says 83% of teens are stressed from school, 69% from deciding what to do after high school, 40% of teens feel angry, and 36% of teens feel nervous. There's a lot of stress out there, and to handle it, you just need to believe in yourself. Always go back to the person that you know you are, and don't let anybody tell you any different, because everyone's special and everyone's